Maybe we shouldn't be doing shrines then. I don't want double boss fights. Okay, so we just want three items and get out, right? That's what we're planning. Three items, get out. And there's an item right there, and I have no money. Hey, give me money. Hello, bad guys. Spawn faster so I can get money off the first thing. I found it. I found a crate, guys. Oh. No. Oh, not enough money. Here we go. My crate. Personal shield generator. With like offensive weapon. Oh, the laser beam. Oh cool, we got pooped on. Wait. Stop that. It's a sickle. What did it take? Oh, I took my tooth. Okay. Could have taken a syringe. I guess we gotta get out of here now. up. Oh, things are getting hectic. We're not even out of here. One of the characters unlocked by going through 4 teleporters in a single run. Yeah, we might get to that sort of stage, maybe. Kill to drop an item that will do other things. Through the teleporter, dude. Ugh. Takes a bit of time. It should take quicker. Do we need to do this stuff? Learning experience? Coming soon. Okay. Tell me again what the purple money is. And why do I have some? Drop a war banner on leveling up, giving you great strength. I suppose you can also farm, can't you? There's a war banner left. Number of times I've seen that little purple guy jump off that cliff. Oh, you could try and place them somewhere. Huh. Yeah. Well, it's been 3 minutes, we've got to get to the exit. Teddy bear, what does it do? Cash drops next to some free money. There we go. That makes a difference. Shrine there. Yeah, I think the issue is though, like, you guys were saying 5 minute rotations, we're already at 6 minutes. So I'm behind. Plus I still have to fight. And I've got to wait for the teleporter to charge up. And I still don't know where the teleporter is. Oh, I know it's normal to take longer, but that doesn't make it the correct thing to do is to do the wrong thing just because you were poor at the thing. So not worrying about the time right now is the wrong way of getting better. You get better by doing the right thing and doing it better each time, or trying to. Not by making bad choices to compensate for poor play. It's the equivalent of people buying, like, scrap recovery arm or backup DNA bank in FTL. You know, or upgrading doors. Ooh, twin elites. Well, they're not elites, they just got orange heads. They are elites. Banner effect doesn't stack, so you're better off just making it wider then. So the only difference would be if you could get, if there was enough items where you could get powerful enough in the first place. Like, take all your money and then go find a whole bunch of really good items. But if you spend a whole bunch of time you can't get any other items. Hey, Asterius. How you doing? I don't think we've seen it this playthrough in this map. Solid items. Yeah. Two stacks of the speed. Be nice. I don't think it wasn't up there. Thank you. ledge. Come there then. Hard difficulty is way harder when you're playing rather than watching. It is, especially at the beginning. It's very hard. It's a good fun game though. Had you played it before? Are you serious? For the first time? Pillars or path? Pathfinder's like... No, Pathfinder's relatively cheap. I was really, really happy with the price of it. It's like... For me, it was... $35 from... It's on the ledge below me. $35 from Humble, through Humble Bundle. Which is really cheap. So, like, I don't know. It's like 25 US. It's 40 euro on Steam. Yeah, check it through Humble Bundle. Humble Bundle gives you a Steam key. Plus, if you use my Humble link, I get a little bit of money from it as well. What edge am I, is it this edge? There? I asked which direction, but there's no map and no compass. it depends what circle you're talking in. That's why I always ask. But they're both. I can fly. Ah, I see. Yeah, zombie. That's this guy. Spend the war banner. Ah, 15 minutes to joke. Are we gonna display pretty much everything? But I have to find a good sort of mainstay game that can do what Spire was doing without doing what Spire was doing to me. I want to try Drizzle to learn more? Probably. All it does is start the timer soon earlier, though. I think it's actually... Can I get a free one? Bonus armor? Yeah, so that's fine. Thank you. Where's the thing? Well, that's the other thing too. What level should you attempt to be before going for one, I suppose? I can buy that. I mean, a lot of the regulars still show up, but you know, it took a huge hit. Like, instead of getting 300 people a night, like getting up to 300 a night, I might get up to 30. I mean, most of those weren't actually contributing at all anyway, but it still feels bad. Wouldn't have those spires. Popularity is definitely waning. Like, sort of peaked in December. Probably November even. And then started going down and then came back up in January and then was just slowly going down and down since then. Yeah, I think the only reason I sort of kept going up and down is because everyone else kept quitting the game. But the total numbers have dropped a lot. I mean, part of that is that, like, people can't watch a streamer if they don't play it, but also, I don't know, I think people just in general are just done with it. There's still quite a few, it's still quite popular though. But if they don't bring out content, like... Risk of rain is pretty big at the moment. Well, based on what? Show your work, please, Demi. It sells well? Based on what? Show your work, please, Demi. This thing... They cost a million salt today. That's pretty good. Selling well and streaming well, though, seem like they should go hand in hand, but they don't. If you know what I mean? Like, sometimes they do, but it's not. That's the word I'm looking for. I don't know. Alright, we did really poorly on items, so maybe we'll get more in the next place.